Hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to create a snack bar like this. So let's get started. I have created an empty activity and I have added a button here in my activity main XML, and inside our main activity I will just add our button. Button is equal to find view by ID, and we have the button, and the button ID is r.id.button, and then I'll just create the button click listener, set on click listener, and this inside on click listener we are going to show our snack bar. So to show our snack bar, we first have to tell snack bar dot make, and then the second one. So we have to give the view, the text, and then the duration. Okay, so inside make, and in the view is our button. So we will just give our button as view, and then we will just give the text. So and then we have to give the length. So snackbar dot length long, indefinite, and short we have. So long, you obviously know it will be a for long period, short is for short period, and indefinite is it will be shown until you click the action button or until the other snackbar comes up. So we will just keep long for now, and then we will just show an action bar. So action, set action, we will just give the name as cancel, and then we have it as empty, and then we will just show. So this is all you need to show the snack bar. So let's run this app. So we got it here, and when we click the subscribe button, we are getting the snack bar subscribe to DBC, and we can just cancel it and it goes. So that is it. So it keeps coming. So that's all. Okay. Thank you.